Class 10 NCERT English First Flight. Chapter to a Tiger in the Zoo. Before you read, this poem contrasts a tiger in the zoo with a tiger in its natural habitat. The poem moves from the zoo to the jungle and back again to the zoo. Read the poem silently once and say which stanzas speak about the tiger in the zoo and which ones speak about the tiger in the jungle. Now, let's start. He stalks in his vivid stripes the few steps of his cage, on pads of velvet quiet, in his quiet rage. He should be lurking in shadow, sliding through long grass near the water hole where plump deer pass. He should be snarling around houses at the jungle's edge, baring his white fangs, his claws, terrorizing the village. But he's locked in a concrete cell, his strength behind bars, stalking the length of his cage, ignoring visitors. He hears the last voice at night, the patrolling cars, and stares with his brilliant eyes at the brilliant stars. By Leslie Norris.